How you doing? Alright, early doors here, mate. Just waking up. Not a good morning, man. I've had weed for the last week and a half, and now I've woken up without any, and I'm fucking feeling pretty anxious, man. I ain't got any beer in the house either. I just had to pop a fucking Zopniclone just to try and relax myself a bit. I ain't got nothing else at the minute, so I'm feeling a bit unwell. It's not too bad, but it's not so good either. I'm supposed to be starting a new job tomorrow. I have to, but it's fucking scary, man. I just, a horrible feeling of vulnerability is a horrible fucking feeling. Anyway, in honour of keeping everything real here, I'm gonna play a song. It's not really what I'm feeling, but it is about vulnerability and shit. It's a bit depressing, but it's a powerful song, man. It's from I discovered it from this show, 6 Feet Under, fucking amazing show. It's not as bad as it sounds, it's a comedy as well. It's like a black comedy all about life and death and shit, man. But it's good, it's fucking amazing. But yeah, I'm gonna play this song because I just feel like listening to it, man. It's a deep tune, mate. If I can just get things organised. Come on, love. Yeah, it's a deep one, man. I'll let the music do the talking here. Because it's a deep song. It's not really my cup of tea, but I'm just feeling it at the moment. Oh, fuck, what number is it? What's the fucking number? That's number 5. It's an Australian woman wrote this. You probably know it. It's quite a famous track.
I'm
say, man, it's good song, like, mood dependent, maybe. Don't listen to it if you're in a happy mood, but if you're in a bit of a dark mood, it might comfort you, I don't know. Might not be for everyone. It's not my sort of thing, but when I get deep, what's that saying? When I get deep, I get, I don't know. I don't, fuck it. When I get deep down in, I don't know, I had a funny saying, but it's gone. Anyway, might have some more for you later, man, but I'm not feeling so good at the minute. My fucking head. Oof. So I'm worried about where I'm going to get my next stuff from and shit, and I've got to go to work, and I'm planning, what if I freak out of work, what if I need fucking, fucking dickhead, mate. It's just your mind fucks with you, man. Go into this job tomorrow, fresh start, confidence, get on with it, but it ain't that simple, mate, when you got that addiction knocking on your fucking shoulder and stressing you out, but fuck it, one day at a time and all that. I'm trying to think about it too much today. I also got a bit of a dilemma about tomorrow. I've got two women I really want to see, but I can only afford one of them. And it's major Sophie's choice, man. But what will be, will be. All right.